Hello, welcome to Call Out Kenya. That is C.O.K. As usual, it is my hope that your day is turning out amazing. Be sure to subscribe, like, and even drop a comment to keep the conversation going. Welcome to Nairobi, the city where he is our governor. Yes, this is the governor of Kenya's capital city, Nairobi. The only capital city in the world, by the way, with a national park. Oh, and clearly among the most corrupt as well. Now, to more serious matters regarding the governor, Noordi Hajji, as you'll see in our short video below, had ordered the arrest of Nairobi Governor Mike Mbuvi Sonko and other top county officials over the loss of a staggering, wait for it, 357 million Kenya shillings. As you'll see, Sonko was arrested in Voi trying to escape the arm of the law, according to EACC. He was caught and subsequently airlifted to Nairobi, according to our trusted sources. Sonko and his corrupt senior county officials in Nairobi are charged for conspiracy to commit economic crimes, conflict of interest, willful failure to comply with the law, among several other potentially serious charges. As you can see in this video, the DPP was clearly not in a joking mood.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. Following a comprehensive investigation by the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission, and upon receiving and independently reviewing the investigation file, I have found sufficient evidence to warrant prosecution, and I have therefore ordered for the immediate arrest and arraignment in court of the Governor of Nairobi, Honorable Mike Mbuvi Sonko, and other persons for the crimes of conflict of interest arising from having received monies from the County of Nairobi while serving as Governor, unlawful acquisition of public property, money laundering, and other economic crimes. Investigation into these crimes have been challenging because of the repeated attempts by the accused to obstruct the course of the investigations by deploying intimidation tactics in addition to using goons to threaten law enforcement officials carrying out their constitutional mandates.
Sonko is rumored to have received well over 40 million Kenya shillings from an unrelated series of dummy companies, a chain of theft that was quite long, but not too long for Noordi Hajji. Good job, Hajji. Please, tuendelee kuanika hawa majambazi.